हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आर यू समवन हु इज लुकिंग फॉर प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट, हैविंग डाउट्स, कन्फ्यूजन इन द माइंड व्हाट प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट इज एग्जैक्टली? सो डोंट वरी, यू आर ऑन द करेक्ट प्लेटफॉर्म. सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू इलैबोरेट इन ब्रीफ अबाउट प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट, करियर इन प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट एंड व्हाट इज द करिकुलर ऑफ द सेम. सो हाई फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ वीरेन मलेकर, having a master's in project management degree with a wide experience in the same field. So friends, project management course. So what is project management? Let's understand with the help of real life. Based on my experience, I would like to tell you. So I would like to say project management is a function which is used in the businesses to increase its business, to increase its value. Okay. So the companies incorporate project management to increase their value. So it may be value in terms of their product, so value in terms of their market as a leader, or any other thing which would prove them as a unique as compared to their competitors. So they offer this project management skill. So before applying project management, it's very much needed to understand it. Yes, friend. So, if you need to understand, you need to learn anything. And for learning any course or learning project management, so there are many options in our country. So, most opted option is when you do your graduation, then you opt for a master's course, either a M.Tech in project management, MBA in project management, or PGDM in project management. So, here I am talking about the way in which you can learn project more effectively through the courses. So most commonly used in project management is either master's or MBA. So friends, let's first understand what are the prerequisites of applying for this course. The first thing, at least you should be a graduate. Best if you are an engineer or any other graduate who would like to apply for M.Tech or MBA. Okay, then you have to apply for the common admission process which is followed. So it may be either on state level or on the national level for getting the best colleges to get into the project management course. So these two prerequisites are. And the third most is you must apply for competitive exam. If you are BE mechanical engineer, if you are any B person, bachelor of engineer, you have to give a exam known as GATE, graduate aptitude training in engineering, GATE. And if you are a person who want to do MBA in project management, you have to apply for CAT, common CAT exam. Yeah. So friends, these are the ways. These are the three prerequisites of before applying for M.Tech or MBA course in project management. So friends, let us understand what is project management course consist of. So first thing I would like to say, project management is a 2-year full time course, which includes a diverse training from the industry rich experienced people. You get a chance to work in the industries, to understand the working of the industries. You get a feel and experience of applying the project management skills. So friends, myself being a master in project management from VGTI, would like to tell about master's course, which is done from a master's M.Tech course, which is a master's in technology course in project management. So institutes like VGTI, COEP in Maharashtra are giving that course, and it's very nice course if you want to learn that in depth. Depth understanding of project management. So friends, let's understand project management course. So first thing, it's a 2-year full-time course, where 1 year is dedicated for proper industrial training, and the second year is one more year is for proper academic training. So these 2 years would comprise of your M.Tech course. Yes, friend. So my about me, I have done masters. So I would like to elaborate my experience being a project management professional. What exactly the course is? What do you get from the course? What are the placements? Yes. How is the faculty? What is the best that you get from can get from this course? So friends, let's understand first the course. The course is basically designed in such a way that you the industry people who are having 10 to 15 years of rich industrial experience, who have worked in MNC and large projects, who have hands-on projects, teach you this project management subjects. They also take your exams, they take case studies, they take live workshop presentations and give you a knowledge of project management in which you can understand a better way. Yes? So mainly this is about it. So I would like to elaborate the curriculum which is taught in this M.Tech course. So I have done in VJTI, so I would like to elaborate in VJTI. So VJTI stands for Veer Mata Jijabai Technological Institute, which is located in Matunga, Mumbai. It's a premier institute running from 1854, and it has its own significance at global level. Yes, so based on my experience, this course is well designed with subjects like, first I would say, project management, principle of project management, where you will be taught all the concept like project management processes, time management, scope management, about the project scopes and the processes in project management, based on the guide called as PMBOK, which is Project Management Body of Knowledge, designed by PMI, which is Project Management Institute. It's like a Bible for project management. Not only persons who are learning project management are going through that manual, experienced people who are 15-20 years are referring to that book and getting knowledge from that. So this is about PM, principle of project management. Then you learn about the risk management. What are the major risks in management? What are the avoidable risks? What are the unavoidable risks? What is some concept like probability impact matrix, risk assessment, risk mitigation, etc. The next thing you will, then you will learn something about operations management. Then you will learn about supply chain management, something about infrastructure management, right? So then it will also give you some topic about research methodology, techniques which are used for making the projects more productive. Then quantitative analysis of the project. Then you will also learn about the organizational behaviors, also about the international businesses. So friends, this is the brief subjects which will be taught in your curriculum. So this is about the first year of academic training, where you will be given an in-depth training on this subject. Apart from, you will be taught with the help of case study. You need to present case study, you need to brainstorm, you need to give the best out of you and to learn. After 1 year is over, the next year you have to go for an industrial training. Either you get an internship opportunity, right friends? The internship opportunity, let it be in any M.Tech course who is doing a post graduation, is necessary, because internship gives you a chance to perform a project in the real industry. Right, friends? So in VJTI, the techniques followed for getting internships are either they get help from their professors, they ask professors to ask their contacts in the industry to get the internships available. The second thing is they directly apply to the companies representing their own selves and project management course. Right? And the most important thing is they do internship for getting the project done for their academic purpose, also for the industrial purpose. So if not industrial thing, they could do a project for 1 year under their assigned professor. So this is about the second year thing. So either industrial training would do or academic project under the professor would do. Right, friends? So these two things are very much necessary. So the third thing I would like to say, this is about the overall course. Then you talk about the placement, how are the placement. So let me tell you, the placements are good, and specifically in VJTI where I have done my master's degree. Large companies like Infosys, Hyundai come to the campus and they pick up student based on their caliber, and student get a golden opportunity to grow their careers in the large company, and the salary is also very high. Considerable salary for a master's degree from a government autonomous college. So this is about placement. So friends, at last I would like to share few of my memories in my project management course. So as you can see, this is our batch. The batch of 36 students, right, who are now placed in major of the industries. Most of them are in multinationals, and all of them are earning quite well. Yes, friends, we have also performed major activities like we have conducted fest. So these are the images of our cultural fest which we have organized, where we have invited dignitaries from the people and also from outside the campus to share their knowledge and experiences and gain insights. So friends, hope you have understand MTech course in master's course in project management. If you have any doubt, please do write in the comment section. Hope you have liked this video. Thanks a lot.